Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that compute oral dosage using dimensional analysis, where doctor's order is fluocytosine 40 milligrams per kilogram per day in 3 divided dosages. The patient weighs 36 kilograms. Medication label says fluocytosine 240 milligrams per capsule. How many capsules should you give for each of the 3 dosages? Now let us start with the solution of the given question. In this question, the starting factor is 36 kilograms. Now here, there are 2 conversion factors. One of the conversion factors is the number of milligrams ordered for each kilogram, or 40 milligrams per kilogram, and the other conversion factor is the manufacturer's equivalent, or 240 milligrams per capsule. And the answer unit is the number of capsules. So here we have the starting factor as 36 kilograms. There are 2 conversion factors, and these are 40 milligrams per kilogram and 240 milligrams per capsule. And the answer unit is in number of capsules, that is caps. Now we set up the dimensional analysis equation in this manner, that is, starting factor into conversion factor is equal to the answer unit. Now here, the starting factor is 36 kilograms into our first conversion factor is 40 milligrams upon 1 kilogram into our second conversion factor is 240 milligrams per capsule, and we can also write this conversion factor as 1 capsule upon 240 milligrams, and this is equal to the answer unit, that is in capsules. Now on solving it we get, now here kilograms cancel with kilograms, milligrams cancel with milligrams, 4 into 1 is 4 and 4 into 6 is 24, 6 into 6 is 36, so here we have 6 into 1 capsule, that is equal to 6 capsules. So here we have got 6 capsules per day. Now the doctor's order says fluocytosine 40 milligrams per kilogram per day in 3 divided dosages. So it is necessary to divide the total of 6 capsules by 3 to determine the number of capsules that would be given for each of the dosages. Thus, we have got 6 by 3 capsules, that is 2 capsules for each dosage in a day. Hence, you should give 2 capsules for each of the 3 dosages. Now, this is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.